Hello students, today we will study chapter number 2 of supplementary reader, that is Brinda, Bill, Barney and the Bear. It is the second part of this chapter. So students, read after me. Brinda, it is inside the bakery. Barney takes out a big net from his van and goes into the bakery. On hearing a loud sound, Brinda grabs a broom from the cupboard and rushes into the store. She sees the bear biting Barney's black boots. Brinda, beating the bear with the broom, "Go away, you ugly big bear." The bear bites the broom. Barney runs out of the bakery. Brinda also runs after Barney, holding the remaining part of the broom. Brinda, "Oh, Barney, where is your net?" Barney, "The bear broke it."
Now, the bear moved towards the Bill. Then Bill moved back and runs out of the store. After that, Brinda called Barney. Now, who's Barney? Barney Blake is the dog catcher for the town of Bradley. Barney reaches the bakery store in a blue van. He walks up to Brinda. Then Barney asked, "Where is the bear?" Brinda said that it is inside the bakery. Barney takes out a big net from his van and goes into the bakery. Brinda takes out a broom from the cupboard and rushes into the store. When she heard a loud sound, she saw that the bear is biting the Barney's boots. Then Brinda started beating the bear with the broom, but the bear bites the broom. Then Barney runs out of the bakery and Brinda also runs after Barney, holding the remaining part of the broom.